16-year-old, I have scaled many feats for youth to live a sustainable, responsible, and a peaceful life. And it would mean so much if people voted for me, because my journey from being a London Olympics torchbearer in 2012 to receiving 5 national academic awards and now being nominated for such a prestigious award, it has been a truly meaningful and humbling journey for me.